Where does John McCain stand on the health care of our children? He voted against providing health insurance to low-income children. He favored tax breaks for the wealthy over a children's health insurance program. And he opposed a bill reauthorizing children's health insurance because it would have covered too many kids. Is John McCain right on the health of our children?